You name it, I've done it. Concreting, plumbing.
Is that you two?
I've done it all. There's always someone on your back, isn't there?
Come on, we've got time to make up, let's go.
I'd rather work on my own now. Be my own boss.
Let's just get a few things straight at the start, though, shall we?
Hi, Rosie.
Wake up.
Dad will go mental if you miss school again.
Now, if you don't move, then you're going to get a ticket.
You know, with that laugh. You don't work for us, you work with us.
0 hour contract, I get paid for the visits.
Screw it.
Ah, yes!
You track every parcel, don't they? Even if you put one in the garden shed, they know where it lands.
Fucking hell!
There's a dog round there with massive teeth. I think it stuck a chunk out of my arse.
This decides who lives and who dies.
You said it's for Mr. Campbell.
Rubber not.
I don't get paid till they get delivered. Have you been on the train tracks and the roofs? Otherwise, you're just going to end up like... Well,
what
I don't
you?
Know.
I never thought it'd be this difficult.
This is another £100 fine and a sanction.
It's my night with my family. It's a no, I'm not doing it.
And I'm telling you now, nobody messes with my family.
Thanks for the great day.
Last of your own destiny, Ricky. You up for that?
Yeah. Vindaloo, gotta be hard to take this stuff, do you know what I mean? So,
all right then.
Broccoli now.